go where you are needed.
My lord, Tim.
Greetings.
Ta-ta. Not...
our hopes are...
Can we be of help?
See ya.
Mm-hmm. another deal? Conquerors don't just win fights. They put people in positions where it benefits them most. So be it. I will fulfill my duties there.
Salah. Be careful. Salah. Blessings.
Yes? Yes?
Yeah. We've a few bits and pieces lined up.
Ooh, look at that.
The rapture.
Go where you are needed. You are needed.
The earth here trembles with the fear of judgment. roots of this mountain.
My hammer, talking to myself. Maybe this'll make the bad thoughts go.
Blessings. Be careful.
soul should suffer as you have, Deshret.
We may just discover the truth of this world.
You know. Bye-bye.
I felt it. The corruption will pass.
What can we do for you?
Take care.
Little beast, we are friends now.
Thank you. happens to the lamb that wanders into the lion's den? About it. I'm too young to retire, but I could certainly use a break. See you soon, Exile.
Thank you.
land. Karui paid the price. Otava cut us off from the ancestors, raised the remembered as his children, tortured our dreams. Kitava murdered the Karui way. I will found a new way, for I have been chosen. I gather my forces so that I might wage war on Kitava. I am the son of Tukuhama, and I will lead the Karui back to glory.
Always.
I am well acquainted with death.
A savage slaying, if I may
say. I must admit, there is still a visceral terror,
Exile,
associated with which
I begin a glimpse.
Yeah.
amongst us.
Bye.
Ta-ta.
Not a...
So, the Sword King. It was here in the Metropolis. I am my name. Killing red dogs and wild boars. Before I was sealed, Aman. In this, so glorious of arenas, I care nothing for your past, your future. And for that, you will have to fight.
Thank you.
through that Piranda's skull.
My mana is spent.
No! I needed this land.
Back up, fiend.
I really do hate the idea of dying, but go on.
It plays to rock.
No!
It does not want to go to the dark place. Its gifts were chosen so carefully, it will miss them. Blessings. Be careful. Blessings. Be careful.
Spent.
an audition. Let us see how you fare in the grand arena of Theopolis. Welcome to the grand arena of Theopolis. It is here that I first laid eyes upon my true purpose, my Lady Merfair. Hundreds of warriors tried to lay claim to the same battle, but needed more. Victory goes not to the able.
Die a death worthy of applause, Savitar.
Like the Phoenix.
Did you see that fiend? Talk!
He does not want to go to the dark place. The Lord.
We have come to an accord, I think.
Let's go.
your passion enough to... The previous King of Swords was a giant of a man, both faster and stronger than I. Yet I needed only look up at my Lady Mirveil to know that I had no choice. I could not die this day. I made him shiver under every parry, striking with all of my might so that my arms felt they might snap with every impact.
A King of Swords is nothing.
I studied his face, his crown, watching for that moment when he began to doubt. With exhaustion, I stepped inside his faltering swing, and I slit the giant's throat.
We give our fallen heroes more glory than they ever earned in life.
Can we be of help?
See ya.
Fury and Num Num's time. Malachi's device. They all leave me.
Stay in the light, Exile.
This is not creation. This is perversion.
Let's go. heretic. My god takes good care of me. I may have misjudged that god of yours. It was Malachi who...
That's impressive.
Piety, my god. I am sure you will reveal your purpose in time. Mana is spent. Given talents were wasted, Malagaro.
My head still hurts!
Just do it!
Bye-bye. You kill so good. This make any sense to you?
By your own vanity, Chevron. Your undoing.
Anything you need, just ask. See ya.
May reason preserve. Remember, life is precious. My knowledge is... Let's speak again soon.
So tell me, heretic.
I actually find myself admiring you in this moment, Templar. You and I will create the most beautiful of nightmares together. Rather, the hallmark of God is dead. Let me show you what a real God can do.
Now, Exile!
love with death or being selfish. You true immortality.
What's we go where you are needed?
Good luck.
Go where you
bent.
Thank you.
typical.
May you
try not to
snap your little neck for that.
Like you are ever going to win. I really do hate the idea of dying, but...
Violence is part of the natural order.
You bash well, Exile. Today, we are friends. Let's bash another one, shall we? Yeah?
All part of the cycle. Today you rise, but tomorrow...
You're more savage than any animal. What do you want from me?
I'm glad we could come to an understanding.
We may just discover the truth of this world.
Captain Tavares, altitude is imperative to forging a stable connection with the Prime Resonator in Theopolis. Power source is equally vital. Locate a fissure in the mountainside and lower a conductive cable into it. The deeper, the better. It will take an immense amount of thaumaturgical energy to execute the successful disintegration and transmission of objects, both inanimate and animate, between Highgate and Theopolis. For that kind of power, we must tap the origin. I needn't remind you of the consequences should either of those elements prove deficient. That is why I would like you, Tavares, to be the first to test the resonator once it is operational. Accountability is a